Elise, hold on tight.
To get through here.